Dear viewers, this video covers JUZ 4. It includes the remaining 93 verses of chapter ale-imran and 23 verses of chapter an-Nisa. Now I'll start from this portion of chapter ale-imran included in JUZ 4. The importance of holding fast to the rope of Allah and the significance of unity and not splitting. The Muslim Ummah has been described as the best nation to come forth for humanity by virtue of their enjoining the good and prohibiting the evil. The evil effects of disobedience, as shown to us by the example of the Battle of Uhud, the Messenger of Allah would recite the last ayat of Ali Imran upon waking up. Point number one. Charity and sacrifice are necessary to attain faith and piety. Muslims would pay attention to the Kaaba and stand firm to give the message of Islam to the world. Point number two. Muslims must remain conscious of Allah and must hold fast together the rope of Allah, for example, His book and His guidance. Point number three. Role of the Muslim Ummah in the world. Point number four. Critical review of the Battle of Uhud. Point number five. Prohibition of riba and emphasis on charity. Believers must hasten to seek the forgiveness from their Lord. Some beautiful characters and qualities of the believers are mentioned. Prophet Muhammad is only a messenger of Allah like other messengers. His death should not mean giving up the faith. Believers must persevere and be patient in difficulties. Point number seven. Criticism of those who showed weakness during the Battle of Uhud. Muslims should be strong to their commitment to faith. Point number eight. True believers and hypocrites. Hypocrites' delinquency at the time of Uhud. Point number nine. Steadfast attitude of the believers. Shaitan tries to frighten the believers, but the true believers become even stronger after trials and tests. At this point, Surah Al-Imran ends and Surah An-Nisa starts. Establishment of the new Islamic social order after removing the pre-Islamic period of ignorance. The just system will protect the rights of the weak and vulnerable members of society, albeit women, orphans, marriage, forced marriage, inheritance, and financial rights. The surah was revealed after the Battle of Uhud, which left 70 of the Muslims killed. This situation brought about the need of address issues such as inheritance left by those killed, etc. The points of chapter an-Nisa in this juz are: number one, some propaganda of the people of the book against Islam and how to respond to such challenges. Point number two, Allah's promise of success for the believers. How the believers should pray to Allah and seek His blessings. Point number three. Responsibilities to take care of family, special care of orphans. Point number four. Loss of inheritance. It is an obligation from Allah. Point number five. Relations between men and women should be based on the principle of equity and goodness. Thank you. Mm-hmm.